Hello everyone, it's Friday morning now, and guess what, it's time to make the third part of my art doll, and I decided the first little bit decorate my star. So sometimes ago I will make this I wanted to make this flower from this and I fussy cut a little bit this two circle to decorate, and I found also these leaves. So the first I wanted to connect these leaves together and little bit decorate my star. So of course I will use hot glue. So it's look like so. Now I want connect this fabric something like mishmash, and today we have the last day on the school learning, so maybe you will have some music, because is on every school was big ceremony. So this is that. And now I will glue my star. So this how it looks now. Now about the face to my art doll. So many people write that I must paint face, but Linda Israel write that maybe a face from a magazine would looks really cool. So I found sometimes ago I found this fashion magazine from I don't, 1991, and I will fussy cut this face. So this face was great to my art doll. So I decided to use this face actually. My art doll. So it's like so. And maybe and I will found this bow, so I wanted use this bow like so. Like like so. And maybe I will just little bit glue the edge on hot glue. So now it's look like so, and I glue my star. So it's looks like a big bouquet so far. So like so, and also I will wanted more decorated. So sometimes ago I will found this big acrylic flower leaves balls. So I wanted a little bit decorate from this. It's and what I want used the first. I wanted to use this flower acrylic flower, clear acrylic flower. So it was on wire, so I deconstruct this wire. Just cut. It was possible to use again this wire, tag 4 and 5. So I will glue this flower like so. Like so, and also maybe I will use some leaves, and I will like these things with many bubble, so maybe also I will use this, but I will cut little bit of this. Blin, my scissor broken, so I used another scissor like so. And this leaves. So this I will put here. One, where is the second? Here, and maybe else. Here, okay. So this is that, and that leaves one here. Where is another my leaves? Oh, here. This leaves was like you will so clear, so it's hard to sew on the table where this leaves was. Maybe here one. And there's some bubble. Just with biggest wire. So one was I glue here. Like so. One I glue here. And maybe here. Okay. And maybe I will use this small part. You will also with some. It's like also like a leaves, but it's not exactly leaves. So the first I wanted made some small spiral. Rest just cut. Like so. So I will glue it here. Here one. Here. So my art doll have now something like a buckets, and this art doll I wanted present on library. So, because the library want made some, our central library wanted made some children book stand. So, they ask me made something from the stand, and this is reason why I will made this art doll, and it was possible why I exactly made a star, because it was possible to write some word and glue on this star some word like knowledge in in Ukraine, books, something else. So library lady was decided what was on this star. So this is my art doll what I will made from metal, how call this chain closure. I hope you will like, but I will think that idea about some painting was great, so maybe I will little bit painting on red the lips. Maybe I will use else orange. So made the face little bit darkness like so, and little bit yellow. And maybe a little bit brown to here. And again, little bit orange. So this is all about my art doll. I hope you will like it, and I hope this was little bit inspired you to make something similar. So it looks so far. And I will have this bracelet, children bracelet, so maybe I will, or not, something like so. Not, maybe not. Okay, so this is it. This is my art doll, and I hope you will like it. And I will like read your comments, and thank you to everyone who write on comments what I will must make with the face. It was great to work. So thank you again, and to the next video. Bye.